Songs.org.
You and I, we need to talk. That the end of my Benjamin, let it come out. Those small, small fights we for do they short. But it's exactly what even makes me miss you more. Yeah. I don't know what's wrong with expressing how I feel. You don't know what's wrong, especially how I feel. Although your sanity ain't into the mini, what could me chin phone? I know you're the reason I'ma sing this song. You got me singing like you, me. K-I-S-S-I-N-G, now you, me. In the quanky to a dear, in the me, now you, me. F-U-C-K-I-N-G, now. Maybe we should make up. We don't have to break up, no, no. I sent it, yeah, now I am a ting ting. Ain't kinda saying cry, but what am I saying? And I ain't talk back. But you know, big when I get cuss out. My friend, me cry, then put down. I saw me pinning one, so now I'm put down. Hold on, die, baby. This is me, die, baby. Can you know, die, baby? This is me, die, baby. Hold on, die, baby. I know what I meant, this is what I meant. Got me going like you, me. K-I-S-S-I-N-G, now you, me. In the quanky to a dear, in the me, now you, me. F-U-C-K-I-N-G, now. Maybe we should make up. We don't have to break up, no, no.
K-I-S-S.
So this is the final product of the week. Gosh, I don't even know where to start from. Okay, first of all, I got this hair from AliExpress. It was $35, free shipping. It came in a color 1B. I'm going to put the vendor's information in the info bar or somewhere in the video. What else? This is called Kinky Curly. This hair came tangled. Like, if you look at the ends of some of it, you would see that there's like a tangling issue going on. Yeah, it came tangled, even though it's soft. And it came matted a little bit at some places. I think as time goes by and it stretches out, I am going to cut the matte parts out. The picture that I saw on AliExpress is totally different from what the hair looked like when it came. The parting is really, really horrible because the parting is like this small, you know, and it's not really a realistic parting to me. I didn't put any makeup or anything on it, but, you know, normally with kinky curly wigs, I try not to do that because I feel like when you try to outline the line too much, it makes it look too wiggy. So I put a bit of my natural hair in front just to kind of let it blend in and make it look more realistic. So yeah, that's what I did to that. The parting is horrible, whether it's side, middle, wherever you part, it's just, the parting is just bad. It's lace front, I don't know if I said that, it's lace front, and it just has a lot of hair. Would I recommend this hair? No. Well, how would I rate this hair from 1 to 10? I will give this hair 4, and that's like me really being nice. I have patience for hair, but this hair just took everything out of me. I can't even describe it to you guys how much I've been through with this hair, and it's still big. It's like it just doesn't stop growing. It's like it's growing as it's on your head, you know. So yeah, if you like this wig and you like big wigs and puffy wigs, this wig is for you. Go for it. I'm going to leave the info. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.
You don't know what's wrong, especially how I feel. Although your sanity ain't in the mini, what could me chin phone? I know you're the reason I'ma sing this song. You got me singing like you, me. K-I-S-S-I-N-G, now you, me. In the quanky twat.